buffalo, come to battle equipped with some of the heaviest and deadliest horns in the animal kingdom. Lesson number one. Know how to pick the easiest target. When the largest buffalo close ranks, the herd is almost invincible. Laduma takes the lead. She's always up front. But how will the rookies react to the buffalo front line? Confident and strong, Laduma storms in. She's got a calf in her sights. The two bulls approach from the flank. The buffalo fight back. Laduma lets go and the cubs scatter. But she won't give up that easily and sneaks in for another go. But the herd now has the upper hand. The cub's first practical lesson ends in a reality check. What went wrong? It all started well. Laduma grabbed her chance. A calf, isolated when the herd panicked. But her sons and the rest of the pride failed to back her up in time. This gave the buffalo the chance to regroup. In the end, the lions were outmaneuvered by their prey. Strength in numbers and team play won the day. Buffalo 1, lions 0.